But for other people, the circus could become this kind of open canvas, if you will, of possibility. Now, this, of course, was a difficult act of reinvention for people, especially for women, because of these deep family hierarchies and families that have been with these shows for generations. Mabel Stark, I think, is the most telling example of people who enter from absolutely the outside, you know, as a girl who grew up in poverty to become this incredibly celebrated big cat trainer is a real testament to that power of reinvention in the circus. The world of being a big cat trainer was a super masculine world. Really, until the 20th century, women worked as assistants. An example, Miss Carlotta. She worked with her husband, who was a descendant of Daniel Boone. That's at least how he billed himself. And she was the handler of the dogs. And her husband handled the big cats.